get that there is something of a manufacturing rebound going on. It looks like the data is helped by reopening of manufacturing plants, and that's something that is expected to fade, at least that initial surge. You had 1 million people file for claims. You're expecting a 9.9% unemployment rate, which means that some 15 million Americans will still be unemployed, which is double the peak of the last recession. You did have the ISM come out today, but the employment numbers showed contraction again. You have a lot of companies that are doing well earnings-wise, seem to be doing so by laying off people. So I just worry that what's powering the stock market is more liquidity than fundamentals. If you look at the one piece of data that we have, one piece that we're looking at for the jobs number, the Kronos time shift management company, they do that electronically, up just 0.3%. Guys, if you wouldn't mind going to that last chart that I have there, I just want to talk about that. It did a very good job of forecasting the last three, really beats by the jobs numbers, and now it's looking for 1.2 million. This is painfully slow process in bringing the economy back. I think Stephanie's right. I think everybody on the panel is right. The economy will come back, but there's an awful lot of pain. And this chart right here that you're looking at now, Tyler, it shows you that the states with high unemployment claims, the J.P. Morgan is finding less spending growth there than in states with lower unemployment claims. And that's showing that stimulus has run off and is beginning to have an effect on the economy. So I'm just a little more guarded in terms of gaining my sense of optimism from the heights of the market.
So let me come back to what you said at the start of your of your essay there, and that was that the market seems to
Sorry
be.
Sorry about that.
No, that's all right. That's what we wanted. Was the idea that the market is riding a wave of liquidity that's been put out there by the Federal Reserve. So implicit in that is that the economy isn't as healthy as we would like to think it is. Have I got you right?
Yeah, and let me just make a quick separation between the momentum, which I think is what the traders are almost certainly focused on, and that's fair enough, versus the sort of absolute values. The absolute values in some cases are kind of horrendous, right? You know, you would have sold everything and gone to the hills, Tyler, if I told you 1 million people were filing for unemployment claims. That's what happened last week. 15 million people remain unemployed for a 9.9. I don't want to repeat myself, but some of those fundamentals are absolutely horrendous.